Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Nartrees Podcast. Today, I will summarize and review the book. In 52 Small Changes, 1 Year to a Happier, Healthier You, author Brett Blumenthal presents a practical and approachable guide for individuals seeking to improve their well-being through incremental lifestyle adjustments. The essence of the book lies in its straightforward premise. By making one small change per week for a year, readers can achieve significant improvements in their physical health, mental well-being, emotional balance, and overall happiness. Brett Blumenthal expertly navigates through various aspects of health and wellness, including nutrition, exercise, stress management, and personal development, offering readers a comprehensive toolkit for transformation. The book's structure encourages consistency and sustainable change, challenging the common all-or-nothing approach to self-improvement. With an empathetic tone and based on scientific research, Blumenthal's guide is both motivating and accessible, making it an excellent companion for anyone on the journey to a better self. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, the power of small changes. Brett Blumenthal's 52 Small Changes redefines the approach to personal development by emphasizing the cumulative impact of small, manageable adjustments over grand gestures. The philosophy underpinning this approach is that small changes are less daunting, easier to stick with, and more likely to become permanent habits. Blumenthal presents evidence-based arguments that these minor modifications in our daily routines can lead to substantial improvements in our health, mood, and overall quality of life. This concept is particularly empowering, as it suggests that everyone has the capability to transform their life without needing to overhaul their entire lifestyle at once. This topic delves into the psychological and practical facets of making incremental changes, illustrating why this method can be more effective than attempting to make major leaps overnight. Secondly, nutrition and physical health. A significant portion of 52 Small Changes is dedicated to nutrition and physical health, underscoring the critical role diet and exercise play in achieving overall well-being. Blumenthal guides the reader through weekly changes, such as incorporating more whole foods into the diet, staying hydrated, and establishing a consistent exercise routine. The advice given is backed by research and focuses on building healthy habits rather than adhering to restrictive diets or rigorous fitness regimens. This topic explores the link between nutrition, physical activity, and health, providing readers with actionable steps to nourish their bodies and boost physical fitness in a sustainable, enjoyable manner. The emphasis is on gradual modification, allowing the body to adapt and embrace a healthier lifestyle without the backlash of extreme changes. Thirdly, mental and emotional well-being. Mental and emotional health is another cornerstone of Blumenthal's guide. The book acknowledges the inseparable connection between the mind and the body, offering strategies to enhance mental health and emotional resilience. Changes such as practicing gratitude, cultivating optimism, and engaging in mindfulness meditation are recommended to foster a positive mindset and reduce stress. This section delves into the science of happiness and how small shifts in our thought patterns and behaviors can significantly affect our emotional state and overall life satisfaction. Blumenthal emphasizes the importance of taking care of one's mental health with the same diligence as physical health, providing readers with tools to create a more balanced, contented life. Fourthly, stress management and relaxation. Stress management and relaxation techniques are essential topics in all 52 Small Changes, reflecting the author's understanding of the modern lifestyle's challenges. Blumenthal introduces simple yet effective methods to reduce stress, such as deep breathing exercises, setting realistic goals, and learning to say no. This topic not only discusses the adverse effects of chronic stress on health, but also provides a comprehensive guide to cultivating a more relaxed, stress-free life. Readers are encouraged to identify their stress triggers and adopt practices that promote relaxation and mental clarity, leading to improved health outcomes and a more fulfilling existence. Lastly, creating lasting habits. The ultimate goal of 52 Small Changes is to help readers create lasting habits that lead to a happier, healthier life. This section focuses on the science of habit formation, offering insights into how new habits are formed and how existing ones can be changed. Blumenthal provides practical advice on setting achievable goals, tracking progress, and maintaining motivation. The importance of patience and self-compassion in the process of adopting new habits is also emphasized, reassuring readers that setbacks are a natural part of growth. This topic equips readers with the knowledge and tools needed to transform their intentions into actions, ensuring that the changes they make are sustainable in the long term. In conclusion, Brett Blumenthal's 52 Small Changes, 1 Year to a Happier, Healthier You is an invaluable resource for anyone looking to improve their well-being through practical and attainable means. This book is particularly suited for individuals who feel overwhelmed by the prospect of major life changes and are seeking a more manageable path to personal development. With its focus on incremental progress and evidence-based practices, 52 Small Changes offers a realistic roadmap to a healthier and happier life. Readers will find the guidance to be both actionable and empowering, providing a solid foundation for sustainable change. Whether you're aiming to enhance your physical health, mental and emotional well-being, or overall life satisfaction, this book presents a well-rounded approach to transformation that respects the individual's pace and personal journey. Ultimately, 52 Small Changes is more than a book. It's a year-long journey that promises cumulative benefits and a renewed appreciation for the small steps that lead to big changes. If you would like to support Brett Blumenthal, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.